Here are some of the stories happening in the community. The University of Redlands has officially inaugurated President Krista Newkirk. The ceremony taking place in the university's Memorial Chapel. She is the university's 12th president. The institution is also celebrating the most successful fundraising campaign in its history. $200 million raised during the Forever Yours campaign. A large part of it will be dedicated to scholarships and financial aid.